Saratoga Stars, really fun program, working with physically and mentally disabled children and adults to get them out on the ice, get them ice skating, try something they've never done before, teach them how to skate, give them an opportunity to go out and have fun with friends.
It's always fun to see all the kids' smiles, and then it's even better to see the smiles of all the volunteers, because they have smiles just as big. If you ever come to it or join this specific event, it's infectious. You'll never, ever want to not miss it.
It's my chance to do something for them, knowing the challenges they face.
Give them an opportunity to feel normal, like everybody else in society who can come out here on a Saturday afternoon and get out on the ice, throw some skates on, and just go free, have fun.
I think it's a great program for kids of all ages, actually, and these are kids with different kinds of disabilities. So it's really fun for them, and it's really fun for anybody that helps out to see that, you know, these people can have a lot of fun and enjoy an activity that otherwise they might not be able to do.
This program is special because the people who are involved, the spirit of the participants, the spirit of the volunteers.
Because I've watched these kids grow up, and some of them could barely stand up out there even with the aid of the walkers, and now they're skating. You know, the great thing, what they need to know about it is when these kids come here, they go out on the ice and they're just regular kids. They smile the whole time. Sometimes they fall, they get up and they're still smiling. They just have the best time. The parents come, sometimes I see them in the stands, they bring a book, they relax. You can tell they're relaxed. The kids are being taken care of, watched, and having a good time. And it's just a wonderful thing for everybody.
This is a great opportunity for these kids to feel like they're doing something everybody else can do. And if we can provide that chance for them, we need to do that.